for the match, we gon' set up daddy.
Come on, command, you're changing my attitude. You're turning way you feel, I can never be mad at you. You ain't on the wings, baby, I want you to win. I had this cool. The team and me inside the bag, I bought you a pair of shoes. King B, I bought you a chain, and making it rain on it. I know that you got a new home, you talk about your friend.
Okay.
I had my heart stolen by the woman that I used to call my mama. You know if I fuck with you, I'm going to walk with you.
I like it.
Beating hard, got the J's coming right back.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Yourself, baby.
Oh, my God.
Anybody familiar with Kevin Gates as far as an interview or a YouTube or a motivational speech? If you know anything about Kevin Gates, you know I wasn't always a positive person. And that was something fucked up happened. The first thing I say is, why the fuck did this have to fucking happen to me right fucking now? Then somebody told me that when you change your perspective, that's when miracles happen.
Come on, Kevin. That's why I love you.
Without having a test, you can't have a testimony. So now when bad shit happen, I would be like, what the fuck? Why me? I'd be like, why not me, bitch? I'm built for this type of shit. If you just not tuning in, my name is Kevin Gates. If you've never heard this song, this is my go-to song when shit ain't going right.
Let me hear it,
Kevin. Out of my way with the money, yeah, that shit keep coming and coming. Been through the stack, I get rag on the rag, I keep popping and thumping. Say, I be in a show called A Case on the Road, I ain't running from nothing. Say, God on my side, ain't got nothing to hide, now I'm running from nothing. Say you acting different. They gonna say you changing. They gonna bring up all the bad shit you did, the old you, like everybody don't make mistakes. But tell them whatever you bring a nigga name up, make sure you state the facts, bitch.
We're in. dick so to slim. I got enough of dick for all of y'all.
Kevin?
Man, I'm on one. Just give me some shit.
Play that grind.
I ain't got to leave it. Pass me in. Pass me in. Hey, for the next 2 times in this bitch, you heard me? I'm riding a rental car, strapping my lap with a cushion to pick a jaw, the drink on front of me, and all of these players around, and they all of me. Give me some shit, bro. Is it anybody here that's not from Louisiana, but your woman from Louisiana? You right there, girl? You not from Louisiana, but your woman from Louisiana? You got stuck in that bitch and you couldn't leave, huh? It was hard for you to breathe, huh? How long y'all been together? A year and a half? You love her? You love her? She cook? She cooked a lot. So let me tell you something. I know she's gonna probably hate me, baby. Please forgive me. I'm so not sorry what I'm about to say. Look, you gotta be careful with the women down here. You gotta be, they gonna make you go crazy, they gonna make you fall in love. Don't play around with love. Don't be touching me, I'm delicate, you need to be fucked with. Don't play around with us, don't be love, man. Don't play around with us, let's go, come on. I believe that honesty is the best policy. You got on my leatherman jacket, I love you. I'm just letting you know I love you. So you been fucking with Kevin Gates?
Kevin.
You was fucking with me when I was going through my toxic phase?
Yeah!
So you was fucking with me?
rapper and shit and packed up all my stuff. And I'm like, what the fuck? Can't even talk about it. It ain't no walk and I'm supposed to be in love. Hotel Revelation, something in the room. I'm in love. And I thought it was legal to beat your home. Blowing up the fuck.
She said you coming
up. I whip up in the driveway, she done dragged me by my stuff. And I'm like, what the fuck? Can't even talk about it. Ain't no lies. Pussy good, it made me feel like stalking. I'm supposed to be in love.
Arch your ass all the way in the, all the way, just arch your ass as far as it goes.
Okay.
to push that pussy up. I'm gonna push that pussy up, bitch.
Hey now.
Then I got this little shit I do to her while I mean I don't like this hill. Kevin, you just so fucked up. I can't believe you about to say this shit. I just want just wiggle her, just her right boob and cheek, just wiggle that bitch and just kind of bite that bitch, but kiss that bitch just
like, oh, God.
Bitch, you so fucking beautiful.
Oh, fuck.
And I ain't gonna lie, I got a big long ass tongue. I love to swipe the credit card. I know somebody in here. What are you talking about? Swipe the credit card. I wanna take my whole tongue up and I'm gonna crack her ass. Come on. Then I wanna take my whole tongue and stick it deep in your asshole, force that bitch a go. I love you. Then I'm gonna turn my whole mouth to the side and just open your little pussy up and suck on your clip here softly. Bitch, I'm in love with you. If you got a good moment, you got a good line, you got a good hand, you got a good motherfucker, and then the pussy, the little bit stressed for the pussy. Tell you, bitch, been over, stand up on your toes. I used to hate to perform this song on stage.
What is it about? Yes.
Every time I think about everything I've been through in my past, I used to be crying and shit
shit
on stage. She had me in my feelings.
It's all right. Say that shit.
Now when I perform a song, I still cry, but it'd be like tears of joy. I'd be like, look at everything I've been through, and bitch, look where I'm at now. Only if you know the words, it go like this.
We gonna be right
now. You right there with the green thing? I just want you to know I love you when I see you.
I know you fucking
love. Only if you know what I'm talking about, but I love you when I see you. I just want you to know that. Take us always recognize givers. Before I do the song, I want to ask three questions. Before I ask the three questions, I want to make this one statement. In order for me to get to the next level that I'm going in life, I gotta operate out of the spirit of love on my heart chakra. With that being said, I love everybody in here. I would never judge anybody in here for how you choose to live your lifestyle, I swear to God. You don't even have to raise your hand if you feel uncomfortable. My first question is this: have you ever been in a room full of people? Have you ever been in a room full of people? And you knew in your mind and your heart that you was alone? You need that iron chair. I see you. You there? I see you. My second question is this: is it anybody in here that you go home to the people that's supposed to be your family members? But in your mind and your heart, you feel like, ain't no fucking way in hell I come from you fucking people. Treat me, bitch! Hey. You have to raise your hand. My third question is this: is it anybody in here that your friends and your family members or the people that you have close to you, your loved ones, they don't even know the real you?
Hell yeah!
I see you. You're always trying to help other people. You always do what needs to be done. People ask you, hey, you okay? You be like, yeah, I'm good.
I'm all right.
But you know in your mind and your heart that you fucking dying on the inside. My name is Marcellus Kevin Gates. If you ever felt like that, if you feel like that, I feel like that every fucking day of my life. I swear to God, I do. I'm Michael Jackson, I'm reincarnated, I channel this spirit like Ali the greatest. And mother's in no marijuana, and my baby Kate, Arrow Smith Jaden, she look like Nala. When she got on top of me, I gaze in her eyes with this bottle. Can we go after a baby? Broke another fingernail scratching on my back. Able to the ceiling when I'm pushing on my pillow. See my tattoo of Elvis when I'm... Give me some shit.
Speak on.
You ain't gonna know about this if you ain't from Baton Rouge, though.
Three legs in a business.
Nights out in Rio, I be catching flights, spending nights out in Rio. Nights out in Rio.
If you is in here paying attention, this for you. Give me some shit. Welcome home.
With a dime in the bed, don't take me to spot, and I'ma find it instead. Big fine motherfucker, she a dime with the head. Just got a text, another man with a sick. My iPhone ringing, I decline with a text. Which color should I press? The lime or the red? Decline or accept, next line, never read. Thinking might miss the time, maybe time in the bits. I told her what it was, first time that we met. But she cried and get upset every time that I met.
If this your first Kevin Gates experience, keep it going. I'ma change the energy just a little bit. And you're gonna feel the change. It's gonna be beautiful though. Just surrender and feel it. Go like this. Call in the spirit of the Jaguar, chase on bad energy right now.
Chase on bad energy
right now. Call in the spirit of the Jaguar, chase on bad energy right now. Chase on bad energy right now. Call in the spirit of the Jaguar, chase on bad energy right now. Chase on bad energy right now. Only positivity in this place, we're keeping it safe right now. We're keeping it safe right now. Only positivity in this place, we're keeping it safe right now. Only if you know the words. I took a pain pill, got bank still, a name still. I'm in the game for real, and where I wanna be with is paying the bills.
Ladies and gentlemen, please 7th with sincere gratitude, in testimony thereof, I have hereunto set my little hands as my official signature and caused it to be affixed the seal of the city of Baton Rouge.
I said, I'm reaching out to the councilwoman because I know she believes in people coming out of South Baton Rouge. We believe in you. We proud of you. Don't stop. Don't let tonight be the last night you come back to Baton Rouge.
Hey, before y'all get off stage, this is something I know, I don't know if you're really familiar, but this is something I do with my family. I look at everybody as my extended family. And can I pray with you people before I do my next song? I won't be long, I swear to God, it go like this. Every head bowed, every eye closed, no looking around. Almighty Creator, Maker of the heavens and the earth, I thank you for all the wonderful blessings that you bestowed upon us. I thank you for allowing these people to be a blessing to Kevin Gates and BWA. And I thank you for allowing Kevin Gates and BWA to be a blessing to these people. Amen. Y'all got some more in y'all? You show? So y'all ready right now to everybody to the center? Huh? Get it, fly. I got 6 jobs.
Give me some shit.
know this next song was kind of rough in the delivery. The next song I'm about to do, I know it's kind of harsh in the delivery, but I know that it was healing for a lot of people that heard this shit. Give me some shit.
Find it in the front. You can find the front. The merch.